bring it up. Get back to that as Porter has it. Up top Curry. Brown right into him. Curry. Brown harassing. Curry dribbling. Shot clock at 6. Hooked out of bounds. Golden State ball with 6 on the 24.
Good job of beating up the air space and being aggressive defensively against Curry. Fill out the dribble and have his way. He's going to get a look.
And to me, they've got to get out, put Al Horford back into pick and rolls to see if he's more effective after sitting out the start of the fourth.
Thrown away. Ball knocked loose. Deflected last touch by the Celtics. That pass there, nearly a turnover. Now 4.1 to shoot. And it'll happen from just inside the half court line.
And you would think, having the luxury of watching Robin Williams and Grant Williams defended, Al Horford would be up on the screens now.
Curry has it. Not a lot of time. Hoists a three-pointer. And Tatum breaks down the rebound. Pushes the other way. Tatum the start. Porter gets up into him.
But I like this. Everybody out of the way. No screen and roll. Win the match at Tatum.
Curry looking to help. Tatum on the drive, kicks it out, Smart corner three. Ah! 14-point lead, under 5 to play. 22 for Marcus Smart. After a 2-point game in game 2, as Tatum inadvertently trips up Curry, that's his second foul. And the third team foul.
We talk about win the matchup. Well, whatever the matchup dictates, that time it's a double team, unselfish read, finding Marcus Smart all by himself. That's good basketball by Tatum.
And I like how active on the other end Tatum has been when he's been matched up with Green, of giving support on Curry and Thompson.
Thompson, crowd all over. Spindle lost it momentarily. Gets it back. Layup blocked by Brown. Rejected out of bounds. .8 remaining on the shot clock.
Does not give up on the play. Stays connected to the body of Klay Thompson. And a big time block. 7 Celtic block shots on that.
Oh, quick pass. Curry to Poole.